If you are watching the news these days, you may hear lots about net zero and very ambitious carbon fuel reductions. One of the problems with renewable energy, as is being seen in Germany, for example, is that when the wind stops blowing or the sun stops shining, some renewable systems basically stop working. This means that countries who invest in renewables will need some form of backup system also. The backup system can basically be traditional carbon fuels, nuclear, or huge investments in batteries to store energy created during those sunny or windy patches. No matter how you look at it, it is building two separate energy systems. This is where biomethane can come in. What is biomethane, I hear you ask? Biomethane is basically the gas emitted by the decomposition of human waste. It is basically why your smelly stuff smells. Right now, every Aussie state produces more than enough waste biomass, quite a nice term for the smelly stuff, to meet 100% of our current energy needs. Sydney Water's Malabar wastewater treatment site will soon come online. It will turn the bio-waste from Sydney's wastewater sewers into renewable gas that very soon will heat the showers and homes and fire up the barbecues of over 6,000 Sydney households. Sean Reardon from gas company Gemina says, "Today we use natural gas, but in the future, gas will be produced from primarily renewable sources such as biomethane or hydrogen from electrolysis." The really positive thing about this form of energy is that it can be stored for when it is needed and in existing containment facilities. The estimated storage potential of existing East Coast gas transportation and distribution infrastructure is more than 27,000 gigawatt hours. This is about 70 times the amount of storage of Snowy Hydro 2. This is great news, as let's be honest, we are not exactly going to run out of human waste anytime soon, and it will provide the stable bulk power we need in down patches. To me, this is great news all round. For lots more recycling info, visit us at waster.com.au and of course like and subscribe below.